Hey, it's me again. Just decided to go ahead and, do what I usually do. So, let's see how it goes. I have only like a few lyrics to go by, and we'll just see how it goes from there. So here we go. Just to say, I believe in God. It's not enough to say, I even believe in Jesus. Because even the demons do, and they tremble. I'm going to say it again. Even the demons do, and they tremble. And their everlasting punishment is going to be in the lake of fire. And yet, they tremble, and they know you, Lord. They know who you are. They know your authority. Lord, I just don't want to know you. You're my friend. I don't care Who obeys you? Who trembles at your feet? I want to be your friend. I love you. You are my Lord and Savior, Jesus. Jesus, you died on the cross. Jesus, you came for humanity. Jesus, you did it because of love and nothing else. Jesus, you did it for love and you nothing else. It's not how you live. It's not what you do. It's not how you do things. It's not your actions that will get you into heaven. It's not your actions that will get you into heaven. The very thing that's against you, tremble at Jesus' feet. So why are you fearful when the enemy's trembling at Jesus' feet? So why are you fearful when the enemy is trembling at Jesus' feet? The winds cry out, the wind and the waves obey you, the rocks cry out, the demons tremble before you, Jesus, Jesus. just wanna stare in your eyes and tell you how much I love you. I just wanna stare into your eyes and tell you how much I love you.
I just
finish all our race. We are in this race together. Finish the race. We're in this race together. Finish the race. Finish the race. Do it hand in hand. Do it hand in hand. It's not a race that you win alone. You gotta hold each other and be there for one another. Because you are my disciples, and they will. If you're doing things and there's no love, then I don't know you. You must do all things driven by love. Just as how I love you, that's how you must love. Just love each other the way I love you. You gotta love each other. You gotta love each other. You gotta love each other the way I love you. We will obey, Lord. We will obey, Lord. Just like the wind and the waves, obey you, Lord. We will not be silent. We will cry out. Just like the rock bursting with living water, your water quenches our thirst, your water satisfies. Jesus, you are enough. Jesus, you are enough. So I'm sealing this song by your precious blood. So God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy. Jesus, we just praise you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We thank you for your free gift. We thank you for your unfailing love. You are worthy to be praised. You are worthy to be praised. You are worthy to be praised. Jesus, I'm a sinner. I'm asking for your help. I'm just asking you, Lord Jesus, to forgive me of all of my sins. Jesus, I believe that you died on the cross and you shed your blood on that cross for me, for every sin that I've committed. And I believe that you were raised from the dead on the third day, and that you are alive. You are alive. And Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I accept you as my Lord and Savior. I dedicate my life to you, Lord Jesus. Have your way. I am your son. I am your daughter. I am yours. I am yours. That's all you gotta say. It's that simple. You're gonna pass from death to life, from ashes to beauty. It's that simple. You are a child of God, and the angels will rejoice. You are a child of God, and the angels will rejoice. Because you're a child of God, you are a child of God. It's that simple. It's that simple. If you guys repeated that in your own words or something similar, congratulations, you are born again. You are a child of the Most High God. You are part of the heaven's kingdom. You are a citizen of the kingdom of heaven. Welcome. Welcome home, child. Welcome home. Welcome home, child. Welcome home. The Father wants to embrace you. He wants to love you. He wants to hold you. You are His and His alone. You have been bought with a price. The price has been paid for many. A ransom for many. Because Jesus died on the cross for many. He died on the cross. He shed his blood for you, that your sins are forgiven.
Here we go again. Thank you, Lord. Well, again, I didn't know how this is going to turn out, but I'm thankful. This presence of the Holy Spirit is just so thick right now. I love you all. I do this out of the goodness of my heart. I don't get paid for this. I just do this. This is my way of just blessing you all. Whoever watches this and receives this, it's all driven through love. And this is why I do it. So God bless you all. I love you. And Jesus loves you even more than I could ever love you. And you are treasured. You are the Son of the Most High God. You are the daughter of the Most High God. You are loved. You are treasured. And God has great things in store for you. God bless you all. With much love and respect, I love you all. May the love of the God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit be with you all, each and every day. God bless you. I love you. Take care.